Here is some Swedish news in English for foreigners. Our statsminister, it's like the guy, you know, when you have to make a difficult decision, and he's the one who steps forward and says they can't do that. it's up to regeringen. or Allas ansvar. Anyway, he had to resign. Because he did not have everybody's confidence. They did not trust him. They made a misstroende förklaring. So he had to resign. But it was two very difficult days. But now he's back. Because they have faith in him. So everything is good.